tiver contente, não abandona o piru da gente. Que no ele pra confesso tu tem moral. Vinha aqui na favela pra sentar no pau. Vinha aqui na favela pra sentar no pau.
I ate something funny. It's nothing more than that. Go away.
Hey, son.
Hey, Pop.
Hey, Jim.
Hey, Dad.
Sei não, hein, rapaziada? Vocês estão ouvindo o que eu tô ouvindo? Eu tô achando que o Jimmy... Não, acho que eu sei não, acho que ele tá fazendo alguma coisa lá dentro, hein, rapaziada? Eu escutei alguma coisa. E aí, minha filha, o que que foi?
Ei, Jimmy.
Ei, Dad.
Ixi, ela tá passando mal, vambora. Deixa eu ver aqui, meu quarto, eu acabei de vir de lá. Seguinte, rapaziada, sejam todos bem-vindos aí pra mais um vídeo de GTA V modo história. Seguinte... Vamos lá no Lester, vocês viram aí que ele mandou a gente botar um terno e uma gravata, então vamos pegar nosso Passat, vamos lá ver o que que tá pegando, hein. E aí, eu quero meu carro, velho, como é que é? Posso? Bora, rapaziada, vamos lá no Lester, que eu estiver chegando lá eu volto com vocês, hein. E a porta, vai fechar ou não vai?
What the hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. And they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Oh, let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
Celeste é louco, mano.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Ô, oh, louco, meu carro descendo, como é que é isso? Então vambora, rapaziada, vamos levar o Lester lá, hein?
The shop's on Little Portola.
Vambora.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident, the shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Tá tá muito insano, cara. Modo história BR, tô curtindo pra caramba. Ó, estamos chegando aqui na loja, hein?
Here we are.
Bora. Mandou eu ir até a joalheria. Vamos ver o que tá pegando. Vambora, vamos entrar na loja como se a gente fosse um cliente, hein?
Sir, thank you.
The alarm glasses are live, shoot away. All right, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. Shots come through. Camera check, alarm check, vents check. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the evangelical logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Boa, vamos lá, rapaziada. Muito obrigado, senhor. Vambora, vamos voltar pro carro, hein? Acho que deu certo.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
O que que ele falou que eu não entendi, mano?
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
Vamos fechar a porta aqui pra mim, por favor. Não sai o barulho da minha mãe falando com os meninos aqui na gravação.
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof. So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? I'm on the roof!
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Angelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
Aí, rapaziada, tamo aqui, ó. Vou tirar as fotos, hein? Vamos lá. Cadê a joalheria? Ele quer que tire a foto da onde? A gente tem que descobrir onde. Agora você está bem posicionado para tirar fotos do sistema de quê? Não entendi, mano. Ele falou rápido, porra.
Ok. Capture an image of the system and we're done.
Ah, pronto. Sistema de ventilação. Parece que ficou bom.
Ok,
okay isso é. Volte aqui antes que alguém veja você aí. Demorou, vambora. Vamos voltar pro carro, rapaziada. Dá pra descer aqui? Dá, bora. Partiu, mano. Vamos lá. Bora, rapaziada. Tamo aqui no carro. Vamos lá.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
Bora, partiu, mano. Vai até a fábrica de roupas. Vamos voltar pra fábrica do mestre.
So, what did you see?
Chegamos na fábrica, rapaziada. Vamos ver o que vai rolar.
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've gotta find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical team, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right. If you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
Letra B, esperta, né, galera? Lógico, a gente não é bobo.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
Tá, piloto de fuga. Vamos ver a habilidade do só tem. Ah, tá. Vamos esse aqui, mano.
Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.
Atirador, beleza. Vamos ver aqui qual que é o melhor. Esse aqui, lógico.
Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Hacker. Back office, but. Harris. Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. That look good to you?
Show.
Are you sure?
Tá ótimo, mano. Ficou top.
Great. I'll do some research on the pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Oh, yes. Huh? Good, good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Show. Show de bola, mano. Reconhecimento da... Já fizemos um reconhecimento da joalheria. Já vamos salvar aqui, ó, rapidão. Pá. Pá, pum, mano. Show. Membros do golpe. Galerinha, é o seguinte. Vamos agora organizar, então, esse assalto à joalheria. Demorou? Tamo junto. Deixa o like, se inscreve no canal. Não esquece, passa lá no Instagram. Comenta lá na minha última foto e deixa o likezão, fechou? Ó o Franklin. Vamos trocar uma ideia com ele.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful and the risk will be high. But you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog. But I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Aí, pessoal, estamos chegando aqui no galpão, hein? Vamos ver. Roube e entregue uma van da Bugstar. Vamos ter que roubar uma van, hein? Aqui na frente, ó. Vamos estacionar nosso carro aqui de boa. No mocózinho. Ixi. Tá cheio de cara ali, meu. Vamos entrar com o carro aqui dentro, Foque.
No vehicles blocking the entrance.
Olha, só que não pode bloquear a entrada de veículo, eles vão sair.
Further, man, come on. Well, well done. Well done, this guy.
Muito bem, cara.
Back to the list.
Não quer treta não, parceiro.
Yo, chief, I gotta direct you to the main office. It's all fun and games until someone gets sued, all right? Move on!
Toma essa, meu brother. Me respeita, vagabundo. Vambora.
Remember, for every house you spray,
já roubamos a van, molecada. Vamos embora agora. Vamos entregar a van lá no nosso destino, hein? A porta tá fechada. Show. Estamos com a vanzinha da Bugstar já, hein? De boa. Ó, vamos esconder a vanzinha aqui de trás no túnel. Ó o gatinho. Deixa o gato passar. Boa. Ó, Bugstar, equipamentos. Conseguimos pegar já o primeiro equipamento do nosso plano para poder roubar a joalheria, hein, mano? Vamos lá. Vamos ver qual que vai ser o próximo aí. Já volto com vocês, rapaziada. Explode o like. É o seguinte, ó. Eu vou finalizar. Vamos ver, ó. Lester. Ó.
Hey, Lester. We got a pest control van.
Good. Now we just need the knockout gas.
I'm on it.
Aí, galera. Conseguimos a van. É o primeiro passo pro assalto à joalheria. Demorou, senão o episódio vai ficar muito grande. Explode o like. Me siga nas redes sociais. Passa lá na minha última foto no Instagram. Deixa aquela curtida, aquele comentário. Demorou? Vídeo todos os dias, meio-dia e às 18 horas. Tamo junto, galera. Muito obrigado, valeu e até o próximo vídeo.
Novinha, eu quero te ver contente. Não abandona o piro da gente. Que no ele pá, confesso, tu tem moral. Vinha aqui na favela pra sentar no pau. Vinha aqui na favela pra sentar no pau.